YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Soma here. Welcome back to some more Elden Ring with me and Tarthalas. And of course, we get a stupid invader. Should we run for the boss door or what?
He's looking.
Oh, he's being a cocky jackass.
Run for the bus. You have to listen to me one day.
I'm heading up. Just trying to follow. Hunter got summoned. Oh, he's about dead. Nice. Good job, Tarth. Wow, that gave me like 20-something thousand souls.
Yeah, and I wasted a flask.
Okay. Okay, well, I'm ready to die again.
Oh, thank you for having faith in me.
I do have faith in you, I don't have faith in me. Ready?
Yeah.
And, of course, I'll just jump to my death. Just make it freaking quicker.
I'm gonna put my summon sign right outside of the boss room.
Okay.
My sign is down.
Okay, I'm heading there right now. Okay, using a remedy.
Also, if you complain about this boss, don't complain about the next one. It's super hard.
I'll complain about every boss if I want to.
No, really, the next boss after Malekith is super hard. Don't get... not eat too much, you can only have one buff of eating.
Well, I did stamina and strength. Really, he's dodging all my freaking attacks.
Damn it, they forgot about me.
He moves really freaking fast.
I forgot to bring Rotten Breath. Shit.
I have it. But you're gonna have to distract him.
Go for it.
Did it work?
You have to do it on the second stage.
I have to do it twice?
Yeah, that would be tough, don't worry.
Yeah, how can I move when he's freaking hit me like a hell of a bunch?
This is best.
Okay, if he can not move. Did it work?
I don't know.
Nope. No, not on me, jackass. Did it work? Yes! And he's mad at me. daylight or... And I'm getting lag spikes. Thank goodness for the pillars.
Pick up this and get Mitch.
Ow.
That's why we said you're gonna fight me.
He's almost there.
And I'm doing a lot of damage.
Careful, Tar. He's dead. Yes! Oh my gosh, he needs to hide
and
at
I died.
The very end.
Hey, you gotta admit, it was a good fight.
Yeah, very, very freaking hard.
Now welcome to the end game.
Okay. Cutscene.
The lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns.
Dang, the tree's really on fire.
Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Lindell, Ashen Capital.
Okay, you need to describe me. Where are you?
I'm at the first grace.
I don't remember a grace in that area because
Lindell,
I never interact.
Capital of Ash.
Yeah, I never activated it.
Okay, let's see. I'll send you a picture on Telegram, okay?
Okay.
Except I'm gonna real quick run to the round table. And I'm getting the sword that you have.
The Michaela one?
Yeah, from that boss.
Oh, Malekith. It's the...
The Malekith's Black Blade?
Yep.
Black Blade Incantation. Black Blade Spinning Dash that emits Wave of Light. Is it that one or the actual sword?
Yeah. No, yeah, it's the sword.
The incantation?
No, the sword.
Okay. Hey, I can use it.
I found the grace.
Okay.
My sign is down, by the way.
Okay, give me just a moment.
And don't be surprised about this boss. He's really hard.
Okay.
I'm not trolling you. He's really hard. I'm gonna need to put so many buffs for this battle.
Yeah, I bet.
Warrior of gold, warrior of light fortification.
Could you tell why is the why does that
I think we could talk him into leaving, but made his only prop. I'll remain with he made me. I'd like to return the kind.
Okay, heading back to the bonfire.
Okay.
I'm surprised you didn't grab that bonfire.
No, I just found it.
Okay, your summon's down.
Yeah.
There it is. Gosh, this place sure changed. Sand everywhere. There's the dragon.
Wow, yeah,
this place sure changed.
Yeah. Follow me. We gotta walk quite a bit.
Okay.
No, I won't use the quick step. I shall not.
Okay.
This is the quick step.
Dang.
Whatever you do, not let him talk.
Let who talk?
The boss.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
So go smack him.
Ah. I knew you'd come.
Sir Gideon.
To stand before the Elden Ring. To become Lord. A sad state of affairs.
Wow, you do little damage.
Commend your spirit.
700?
None shall take the throne. America has our hopes for us. We continue to struggle. Unto eternity.
Ending you the hardest boss in the freaking game. How did you like him?
He was not hard. And it's funny, we got invaded and then he left.
A man cannot kill a god.
He's giving you the monologue, isn't he?
Scepter of the All-Knowing. Ooh, is that a better scepter than what I'm using? Than the meteorite?
Kinda.
No, oh, it is worse.
I was laughing my ass off with this boss.
Nope.
There is an ability.
I was looking at the wrong staff.
I have with the possibility of getting a spell. I never got it because to get there is a pain in the ass.
Wait, where is it?
So this spell, what it does is that you literally hug the person and you set them on fire. Because it's madness. I didn't got it because it would mean to be part of the madness and lock yourself in one of the bad endings.
Okay.
I said, no thank you, I don't want to get the bad ending.
So that's why you're saying hit him right away?
Yeah, because he's a joke. The incantation, it's an incantation, the one I mentioned, literally is madness. You hug the person gets involved in fire, and it's like if you have a really good madness talisman, it kills him instantly. So basically you can hug a god with him.
Dang. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the round table real quick. Again, buy the last couple things that I wanted to buy, because I'd run out of souls.
With him, really?
No, before the fight.
I mean, there was going to be... Wait, are you going to die to him? Mr. Gideon kick your ass? But no, you kill him.
Okay. So is there anything else here? Nope. Okay, back to up there. Okay, so what next?
You go up with the roots. You go to the bedroom of Marika, where you got invaded once by a black knife. There should be a grace.
Ah, right here. It's right outside the... Okay, right here, go up the roots.
Touch the grace of Marik, of the bedrooms. I got the best incantation in the game. In the question of healing.
Oh, there's an item up there. How do I get to there?
Jumping.
Yeah. I suck at jumping.
I'm waiting for you outside of the next boss room. And this boss fight is gonna suck, because I have never done him before.
But you said you've already defeated...
Whom?
The boss that you're dressed as?
Melania? She's a side boss. She's an optional boss. And she's the hardest in the entire game. Out of joke, not like freaking Gideon. She is the hardest.
Well, viewers, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya!
See you guys!